All right. Good morning, you guys. Two words, postseason. Yep. All right, right here. The Cavaliers 2024 playoffs. We love it, Chris. Tickets are available. We're manifesting 2016. Here's the court. Here's the ring, everything. So we got to get the championship back. Yeah.
I like it.
You like it? Well, yep. Let's talk about tickets. I mean, they're available right now.
So they're available right now for game one, game two, and game five. Mm-hmm. So game one is on Saturday at 1 p.m.
Okay.
And then on Monday at 7 p.m. And then we're still waiting on the time for game five. But you can get all that, all tickets, all information on everything playoff related, Cavs.com/playoffs.
Really cool fan interactions and an immersive fan experience. Let's talk about that.
Yeah, so we're going to have an elevated fan experience here in the building. It's already amazing. We already considered the best fan experience in the entire NBA.
Of course, of course.
But we're going to have, you know, she's going to bring one over here. But we have giveaways for each game. So we actually have a long sleeve T-shirt for game one presented by Huntington Bank.
This is the influencer box.
The influencer box.
I want to feel cool because I'm like an influencer. That's so important. I get the box. Okay, let's look inside. All right. Okay. Is this the T-shirt you were talking about?
There's a T-shirt. Yeah, we can hold it up. Okay. You can see it's a long sleeve tee, a little bit different. The same extended season, extended sleeve.
I love it. Great theme.
But brought to you by Huntington Bank. Then we also have rally towels brought to you by Kenda Tires in game one.
Okay.
And then we have light up bracelets. So LED bracelets that will be every fan will get, and it'll kind of add to the atmosphere.
I see a little Sprite can in here. Okay. That's neat.
So Sprite's they're actually the presenting partner of the T-shirts for game two.
Uh-huh. We have the Cleveland Caramel Corn Company with some really cool caramel corn. Yeah. Okay.
And then what else we got? Casamigos.
The Casamigos, very nice. And then a really nice Mick Ultra Yeti looking, a Stanley Cup. Excuse me, Stanley. Yeah. Oh, so sorry. I didn't see the back. Please don't sue Stanley. Okay, very good. All right, so this is awesome. My first and Blues were boxed, and I almost messed the whole thing up. Go figure. Okay, so thank you so much, Chris.
No,
let them know, you guys. Here we go. Playoff season. I need to.
Don't try
to take my T-shirt, man. All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio. I'm keeping this box. Thank you very much.
All right, cool. Kenny Crumpton.